Hey, fellas. Video viewing pleasure for you today. And first we're going to talk about Ghost Rider, Spirit of Vengeance. Now, this wasn't too bad. It wasn't complete dog shit like a lot of reviewers I've seen say about it. It does keep your interest. You know, Ghost Rider seems a lot more psycho in this one. They do put in scenes which I think don't need to be in there. You know, it takes away from the movie. You know, they just like took a scene and threw it in there for no reason. It does not go with the movie at all in any way. But you know, it's not bad. The first one's a lot better. I like the first one a lot better. Better storyline anyway. But you know, for a good rent, you know, something to watch, not bad. And then I checked out Bunraku. It's got Josh Hartnett in there, Woody Harrelson, Ron Perlman, Demi Moore. Put this at a yard sale a while back for $3, and you know what? You know, not bad. Kind of goes along with like Sin City type films. It is a little long. It's 2 hours long. Good martial arts. The martial arts in it's pretty good. The storyline is pretty good. The visual effects, kind of where they based the movie in, was kind of like fantasy looking. I mean, it was really good. I mean, you just have to check it out for yourself to, you know, it's kind of hard to explain. But I'll check it out. Just for the martial arts alone is worth checking it out. You know, go give it a rent, give it a view. You know, don't go run out and buy it because it's not, you know, it's not amazing, but so yeah, till next time guys, take care.